Today, closing argument at the retrial of former Nassau County Executive Ed Mangano and his wife Linda. Mangano is accused of taking bribes from restaurant mogul Harinder Singh in exchange for county contracts and guaranteed loans. Linda Mangano is accused of lying to the FBI about getting a no-show job from Singh. Defense attorneys maintain there was nothing illegal about Singh giving gifts to his longtime friends. Their first trial ended last May with a hung jury.